Hi guys, this is going to be a bit noisy because it's windy and we're next to the bridge. But we've come here for low tide, specifically so we can look underneath the stanchions, I think they're called. Because I was surprised you could see daylight underneath them. You definitely can. So they're not being supported by those big concrete stanchions, they're being supported by something much smaller underneath. And I thought that was fascinating.